If you keep your cows in a fence pen like this, and you need to separate the big cows from the little cows, then just start cutting corners. The little cows can make it through, but the big cows can't. Now you got cows that you can start your cow crusher with. And this also works with sheep. Look at these little cows walking to their doom.